Hi everyone, James here. This is the end of update number one, the build. The cockpit has been assembled and painted, the control surfaces added, the wings added, and fuselage glued together as also. As you can see in the video, progress. I changed the prop to a different variant of the Hamilton and standard, as it was the wrong one, so I thought I might have a go at adapting it myself, which it pretty turned out good. I did scratch built some more navigation lights, see where he's just drying. I'll add some clear sprue and then reshape that for the lights. Canopy's been masked. The rear landing gear wheel has been added. That's the progress update number one. Thanks for watching.